77-year-old Frieda Scholz escaping out of the window of her flat in East Berlin to West Berlin. September 25, a worker using stilts in a Kent hop field, 1937. Selfie with a stick, 1934, pictured Helmer Larsen and his wife, Nimi. As Soviet troops approached Berlin in 1945, zookeepers did their best to take care of Berlin Zoo's animals. This Schubel was temporarily housed in his keeper's home.